Hey everyone, welcome to DK TV. I'm DK Sports Ambassador Wade McWane. Well, it's here, it's the Wyndham Championship, and I've got my DK picks for this weekend. Do you? Six picks, $50,000 budget. Who's in your lineup? First up, Webb Simpson, $10,200. Hey, defending champion. This guy's been playing on fire this season. Tied for 13th at the PGA Championship. This is about a guy who hits accuracy. He's switched from a long putter to a short putter, and it's been working out really well for him. Look for him to take advantage of that this weekend. Second pick, Harris Inglis, $7,500. Look, he finished 10th here in 2012, debuting opening rounds of 66 and 64. He's made 18 of 23 cuts, three top 10s, and I just like the way this guy's playing. He really needs to move his rankings up if he wants to continue playing. Next guy, Alex Jaka from Germany, $6,600. Hey, this guy did really well at the Olympics. Did you watch him? He tied for 21st, opening round of 67. He's made 16 of 23 cuts with four top 10s this season. He's a solid German playing, and I really like him for his accuracy. I think he'd be very well needed here in Greensboro, North Carolina. My fourth pick, Canadian sensation. That's right. Got to go for a fellow Canadian, Graham DeLate, $6,900. Another guy who played really well at the Olympics. Now, obviously, the top 125 are going to make the cut after next weekend. He's in 119th place. He's going to look to stay alive. He came for a minus four for 20th place at the Olympics. So I really like him. He's got the Rio dirty water flowing out of his system. He's all clean. It's a cleanse. Graham DeLate, you're on the list. Fifth pick. Hey, you got to go for this guy. This guy's playing probably the best golf of anyone this season. I'm talking Patrick Reed. $12,200. This guy has had top 15 in five straight tournaments. He's going to keep running on with that. He's also in the Wyndham. He's actually finished in the top 25 the past two times. So he knows the course. He knows how to play. He's playing very confident golf. And for that, I see him through. My last pick, the reason I did this, it's all the money I had left. I went with Graham McDowell. Baba Booey. That's right. He's the guy who freaks out whenever you say Baba Booey. He's 11 for 21. He's had a win this season, and he's had a few top 10s this season as well. You know, just don't piss him off. And I think some people are going to try to do that, and that just makes Irishmen even feistier. Running down my picks again, I got Webb Simpson, Harris English, Alex Jaka, Graham DeLate, Patrick Reed, and rounding out Graham McDowell. How do you get involved? Go to DraftKings. Put together your own six golfer line at $50,000 budget. You can win big during the Wyndham Championship. Welcome to the big time.